Nice pass, Yoki Paka with the shot, scores!
He absolutely roofed this one, but that is beautifully placed, but from well out.
Nice pass by Versteeg, that's his first point. As a Flame, Yoki Paka gets his first goal. Keeps it on the other side for Shattenkirk. Pass back to Yashkin. That cycle broken up by Versteeg. Sam Bennett, good job to get it free. And now the Flames have numbers. Brower with Versteeg with a one-timer score.
It's along the boards here. Good job by Bennett being physical. Little backhand pass into the middle. Brower's off for the races. And what a perfect pass. It's an early one. He doesn't hold on to it too long. Paint himself into a corner. He recognizes, I've got a one-timer on the off wing. Give it to him, and Versteeg just buries it. And a great sprawl by Versteeg at the last second just to get his skate heel on that one up over the glass. That would have been a high-quality chance.
Bennett beats Stastny on the faceoff. Back to Weidman. Versteeg, one-timer, scores! Second of the game for Kris Versteeg.
You know, it's a one-timer again. Good face-off win, get the puck back, and finds Versteeg, who's kind of slipped up into the very high slot. Screen in front by Brower. You can see Allen didn't react at all. Didn't move because he didn't see it. It was in the back of the net before he even knew it was off the stick.
Kris Versteeg against his old team. Versteeg scores! And the Flames finish it off in Chicago. It took a while in the shootout, but they knock off the Hawks by a score of 3-2.
Just a great move by Versteeg here. Great patience by him to hold on to it. Stuff it home. Kris Versteeg comes in with a nifty move to bring it around Crawford and stuff it home. Nice way to start the trip for the Flames and finish this one off in dramatic fashion.
And the Flames break out. They may have numbers. Versteeg works it in down the wing. Englund going for the goal. Englund scores! What a pass by Versteeg, and what a finish by Derek Englund, of all people.
And in this one, winning puck battles as well in their own zone, that leads to Versteeg. He just waits and waits, and that real good skill level of his, he just saucers a beautiful little pass over to Derek Englund, recognized, hey, here's another chance. Head up all the way by Versteeg. That's beautiful to watch. Kevin Shattenkirk too late when he realizes that it's Derek Englund that's the most dangerous player on the ice.
Flames control. Versteeg brings it out. Dougie Hamilton joins the rush. Here's Versteeg. Hamilton going to the goal. Played it out front for Sam Bennett. He couldn't get a good shot away. And another nice setup by Versteeg.
Nice little saucer pass. Just can't quite convert.
Boy, what a play here from Tkachuk and Versteeg. Little give and go. Watch this. Oh, off the pad and in the post.
Give it away. Brower in. Here's Versteeg. Versteeg to the backhand. Brower scores! Welcome back, Kris Versteeg. What a setup. Troy Brower makes it 1-0 Calgary.
Tries to go right up the middle, and what a fantastic read from Brower. High skill from Versteeg. That's what they were missing when he was out of the lineup for 9 games. Dances around Seth Jones and fantastic backhand pass, tape to tape. Wrensky loses body position, and all Brower has to do is tap that in. That is for the 1-0 lead. When you add a guy like Kris Versteeg to the lineup, boy, do you ever get skill, and you can see an example of it right there. He just walks right around Seth Jones, and in this case, it's Versteeg. He goes after Carlson. Carlson wasn't very happy. In fact, he went after him, gave him a little shot after that.
Across to Derek Englund, wrist shot, and that deflects wide. Change direction in front of the goal. Kris Versteeg onto it. Up front, they score! Sean Monahan!
Find a soft spot, stick ready, and he wires that one past Bryce. Beautiful feed from Versteeg, and he is a highly skilled, creative, and intelligent hockey player, and on the back end, he is able to find that seam.
And now they're trailing by one early. At center ice, has Kris Versteeg up ahead to Sean Monahan, shoots right on, Edra scores, rebound! What a start for the Flames! 2 goals in the first minute!
The Flames have come to play here. Good transition for Monahan. He just buys his time in the slot and is able to get that clean, hard shot down low. Big, juicy rebound by Edra, right to Versteeg, and he bashes it home for a 2-0 lead.
That is 2 goals in 30 seconds for Calgary.
He has points in back-to-back games, and away he goes. Ahead to Frolik. Monahan racing after it. Frolik's in the slot. Monahan turns, plays it back to Yoki Paka with a slap shot. Save, rebound, he scores! Kris Versteeg on the rebound, and the Flames tie to 1.
So there's 5-on-3, basically, and then a poor rebound
by Dubnyk right onto the stick of Versteeg. Great backhand, put it right over the Wild goaltender, but really surprising by how slowly, in fact, the Wild were trying to get those two other guys back on the ice, and that allowed the numbers by the Flames.
Looking to put Calgary on top in the first round. Versteeg, score! Nice move to the backhand to beat Dubnyk.
What a set of hands. You can see how aggressive Dubnyk was. He was well out, and that little fake, and then goes backhand, perfectly placed, crossbar and in.
The Flames as well, and he takes a lot of that responsibility on himself. Here's Versteeg looking out from Monahan. It goes! What a setup by Kris Versteeg. Sean Monahan with the goal. 7-1 Calgary.
A forecheck. Keep a puck alive. Tkachuk does. He chips it down low, and this is just a perfect laser pass right on the tape. And for Monahan, the little things he's doing are turning into big things on the ice, and he bangs it home for a 7-1 lead.
Seventh goal of the season for Monahan. Versteeg, Tkachuk with the assist. Johnny Gaudreau, Mark Giordano shoots. Monahan tries to get the rebound. It bounces wide of the goal. 24 seconds left in the 5-on-3. Up front, they score! Sean Monahan!
Boy, what a couple of great passes by Versteeg. And these are not easy passes to make. A little subtle sauce passes over the stick to allow Monahan to tee it up. A little button hook by Gaudreau to separate, finds Versteeg. And just a little slip out into the high slot by Monahan. Find that sweet spot.
Monahan's point streak up to 9 games now. 5 goals and 6 helpers in that stretch. And they'll try and go to work here as Monahan wins the draw with some help. Brody has the puck. Drops it off for Johnny Gaudreau, who drew the penalty. Side of the goal up from Monahan, tipped it over, they score! Versteeg with the goal. Beautiful passing. Another power play marker, and the Flames are on top 3-2.
Fantastic puck movement, and it looks as though everybody understands what they need to do. Monahan quickly to Versteeg, and I would have to say how quickly they move that puck around with the man advantage. That's almost defenseless. That's just picture perfect. You might not find better execution.
Johnny Gaudreau plays it across. Gets the return pass from Matt Stajic. Stajic, Gaudreau, and Versteeg out together. Here's Versteeg. Versteeg, Gaudreau scores! Well, that one didn't deflect. What a setup by Versteeg, and Gaudreau gets his second of the game. It's 5-2 Calgary.
You look at Johnny Gaudreau and how they're going to come through. He's going to spot Como. There's the maybe holding interference call, whatever Como thinks it might be with Versteeg. And that's why Como goes down. Versteeg is his man. He's able to get it back to Gaudreau.
All the way around to Gaudreau on the other side. Now they get it set up. Back to the line of Brody. Over to Kris Versteeg. Versteeg shoots, scores! And the power play delivers. 6-3 Calgary.
Alex Chiasson was right in front. And with that big 6'4" body, it's going to be awfully difficult for Picker to pick this one up. Yeah, lots of traffic. Beautifully placed shot. He recognizes, hey, this is a great opportunity to put the puck to the net.
Flames going
to
work on the power play as they feed it out from Monahan at a hot play. Versteeg scores! Took all of 8 seconds for the hottest power play in the league to make a 1-0 Calgary.
How about this for luck? Versteeg just spins and throws it at the net, and I believe it's going to go off the skate of Tootin again. Yes,
wow.
Indeed.
4-2 in the second. Here's a 2-on-1. Couture, LeBanc, and a good back check by Versteeg breaks it up for Calgary.
Pass to Torchek in the connect.
Monahan in. As Brower. And Versteeg. Versteeg backhand scores! Troy Brower with the perfect screen on Luongo, and Versteeg makes it 1-1.
This play doesn't happen if Mark Giordano doesn't make a quick up. And the rest is a bit of a lucky break in the sense that it's not the hardest shot in the world, just traffic in front.
Dougie Hamilton for Steve. One timer deflected, and they score!
Versteeg gets a puck and without hesitation just throws it to the net. And Yannick Weber, in trying to help out his young goaltender, accidentally deflects that behind the young Finn, and that's a lousy way to lose a shutout.
Dubnyk stops it behind the net. Not about playing it. Left it there. It comes back to Brody. Just kept it onside. Here's Versteeg with a bit of a cut to the middle. Feeds it in the circle. It's goal! Tipped in front. Chiasson with the redirection, and it's 1-0 Calgary.
Puck is going to come back to TJ Brody. It's rolling, and he doesn't have many options, so Versteeg comes up about 10 feet away.
gives him the outlet. And there's a fantastic quick release from Bennett. No hesitation. And here's that aggressive play that we've been talking about. Both sides. Versteeg did not like that hit from Zucker, and he went after him after that.
Ultimately regained entry into the zone. They never lost possession. Just kept onside. Good play there. Here's Versteeg. Shoot! Scores! That's a power play goal.
Pretty clean entry here for the Flames. Just give it to Johnny Gaudreau. He's got lots of options. Just gets it back to the point, and the screen in front by Chiasson. Lots of traffic right there. You can see that Corey Schneider had an incredibly difficult time trying to see past the big body of Chiasson.
Kris Versteeg. Rookie puck, the one-timer deflected. Lundqvist got a piece of that and it goes high over top of the net. Bennett off the boards. Makes a nice play. Versteeg in time. Chiasson couldn't get a stick on it. Rebound, tipped on goal, and tipped away by Lundqvist.
And some good down-low pressure by the Calgary Flames. A great cycle shift for this third line of the Calgary Flames.
Comes under 3 minutes after the Rangers took their first lead. Now we've got a fight. And Buchnevich is getting worked over just inside the blue line. Is that Chiasson? Oh, it's Versteeg. Pardon me. Kris Versteeg not happy with Pavel Buchnevich and landed a couple of good right hands before that went to the ice. But the bad news is, because the jersey came off and wasn't tied down, Versteeg is kicked out of the game.
He's waving to the faithful here at MSG as he makes his exit.
Makes it down the wing, cuts to the middle, poke check. Flames have a three-on-one possibility. Here's Versteeg, stops, got it up front, stopped by Murray! He stomped full length. Big save by Murray.
Just by the Flames blue line, Versteeg comes in and takes that away rather easily. What a setup from Versteeg, a beautiful saucer pass.
Kris Versteeg up first for Calgary on Matt Murray. Scores! What a move by Versteeg.
For Versteeg, it's not about speed, it's just waiting. Matt Murray fell for the first deke, and Versteeg with those great hands goes far side.
Nemestikov. Braden Coburn with a shot. That was blocked by Versteeg. Racing back is Petrovic. Cut off by Versteeg. Sam Bennett comes in, jars it free, thrown back to the top of the circle. The Stone with a shot. Luongo makes the save. The score, the rebound. Sam Bennett puts it home on a shot from Stone. Bennett on the rebound, and the Flames tied up at one.
And this goal is generated from a great forecheck. And timed nicely from Versteeg, gets in there, assesses what's happening. Throw back to the point, angle, and the rebound right there from Sam Bennett. But wonderful forecheck by the Flames, creating this opportunity. Real impressive play by Versteeg in his own zone. They're going to get an opportunity here, but the back check by Versteeg, really strong on Ekblad. Now, how about the play along the boards? That is your responsibility if you're a winger. You have to make sure you get the puck out. He does just that. It leads to the scoring opportunity. Sam Bennett goes to the front of the net. Versteeg identifies that, and a quick pass right there onto the tape. And Lack fights that one off.
So try to go to work here. Versteeg with the shot. Scores! Well, that didn't take long.
Pretty simple play right here. Monahan strong on the draw. Wins a faceoff. What a great face-off by Sean Monahan on that goal. That's really what sets it up. Monahan's 100th assist, 200th point in the National Hockey League, so the milestones keep rolling.
Hosang on the wing, hopped off his stick, and he threw a big hit on Hamannik, his teammate, and that leads to a three-on-one for the Flames. Kris Versteeg in, Bennett Versteeg scores!
For Hosang, he just has to brace himself as he comes in here. Hamannik coming down, whoops, jumps up. They both go down. Little chip by Barkowski up the ice, and there's no way that Versteeg's going to miss this one. He wants this puck back. He gives it. He opens up, and he absolutely crushes it on the one-timer. 5-1 the score now, and that's two goals in two games for Versteeg.
Power hits Bennett, forced a turnover. Bennett trying to play it out front to Versteeg. Pass was blocked, and a good play there by Boyu. Flipped in by Shaw. Behind the play, the gloves are off. Byron and Versteeg drop the gloves. Two middleweights going at it, way behind the play. The former Flame going at it with the newest Flame. As Versteeg and Byron exchange punches. Now, I don't know if you saw that one coming. Kelly, I'm not sure if you placed a wager on a Versteeg-Paul Byron fight in this game. As they're separated now by the linesman.
In comes Byron now.
That was a pretty good fight, too. Kind of didn't expect that from those two guys, but...
Here's Versteeg. He had that beauty on February 7th. See what he pulls out of the bag of tricks here. Kris Versteeg on Fleury. Scores! How about Kris Versteeg? He's now 4-for-5 this season in shootouts.
What ridiculous hands. Absolutely goes bar down on that one.
Gaudreau back onto it. Leaves the puck for Versteeg. He shoots, deflected, rebound, and poke away, and he scores! Sean Monahan finally tucks it in.
And a nice entry here from the Flames. We talk about that often. Throw it right back to Versteeg with traffic in front. There's a deflection. Sean Monahan stays in front of the net. Doesn't skate off to the side. What a great first save from Jones, though, on that initial deflection. And quick hands shown by Sean Monahan right there. Stays with it.
In deep for Gaudreau. All the way back to Brody on the point. Cross to Versteeg. Versteeg shoots, scores! What a shot by Kris Versteeg.
Terrific shot by Versteeg, and he's the one that threw the penalty, got the power play on that shift, a lengthy shift in the offensive zone. A little sharper with the passes, and then Versteeg just uses the defender, fouls a little bit of the screen, and he has that laser shot short side up over the glove of Bernier, 2-1.
Treats to the blue line, over to Mark Giordano. Down low for Versteeg. Kris Versteeg in tight, scores! Second of the period for Versteeg, and the Flames have tied it at 2.
Great individual effort here by Versteeg, and he has targets all around him. So dangerous, he's a good passer as well, but he has the confidence to take the puck to the net. And for Versteeg, just has too much room to walk out here, and he jams it home. That's 2 power play goals in a row.
As we get set to go, game one. Flames and Ducks.
Right away,
Versteeg and Perry exchange dirty looks. Plays it across. Versteeg, top of the circle, shoots, and Gibson got a piece of that one. Brody again. Rister deflected. Pat saved by Gibson. Brody, great job to keep the play alive. Over to Versteeg on front. They score! Monahan on the redirection. And the Flames answer back with a power play goal of their own.
Boy, that's good puck movement. Good hard pass. There's the tip-in saved by John Gibson, and they just can't get it out. Good job by T.J. Brody, knocked that one down, and Monahan coming across just redirects this hard pass, and absolutely no chance for John Gibson on that one. Go to the net with your stick on the ice. Monahan, go to the net, stick on the ice, and no chance for John Gibson.
What a great pass this was by Kris Versteeg.
Allows the Flames to take control. Bennett feeds it up to Dougie Hamilton up on the rush. In comes Versteeg into the play. Versteeg shoots. The X to block that chance. Puck winds up in the corner. Versteeg onto it again. Back to the line. Hamilton. Bennett to Versteeg out front. They score! Deflected by Sam Bennett. On the feed from Versteeg, and the Flames take a 2-1 lead.
Boy, that's a pretty pass by Kris Versteeg. The spinorama backhand pass. Here's the play. It's Bennett this time. Go to the net, stick on the ice, and Sam Bennett. Chason does a nice job, takes his man and positioning. And Bennett on the forehand tips it by John Gibson. And you can see Sam Bennett's reaction.
That allows Bennett to take off. Might be a 2-on-1. Sam Bennett stopped by Gibson. High rebound to the near side. Bennett's back onto it. Dropped it off. Hamilton! Gibson makes the save, and he's able to hang on. In the meantime, Versteeg and Perry, who had something going in game one, are throwing punches along the boards.
Perry with the glove on through a right hand.
Here's a look at it. Versteeg takes Perry into the boards and falls on top of him. Works him over just a little bit. Takes his helmet off.
Pass to Johnny Gaudreau on the near side. Brower. Brody with a bit of a what a shot. Stop. Rebound. They jam back on goal. Gibson down.
A pretty power play goal, not really, but hungry around the net. Look at the crowd around the net. All 3 Flames, bang, 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 2 rebounds. And then Kris Versteeg, who is standing 5 feet away, gets the second rebound and beats John Gibson. You see Gibson makes the first 2 saves and can't get to the third one.
Flames power play now 4-for-11 in the series, John. Getzlaff steals an errant pass, comes in alone, Getzlaff can't get around Versteeg. Kris Versteeg again, watched by Cogliano. settles it down, feeds a pass to Brody, over to Gaudreau. Gaudreau plays it across to Versteeg with a shot out front, deflected on goal, puck loose, Versteeg again, played it back to Monahan, they score! Sean Monahan, four straight games with a power play goal, and he cuts the lead to one.
And Sean Monahan picks this one out of the air. Brower and Monahan go to the front of the net. Brower tries to chip in, it goes back, and now it's thrown waist high, and Monahan gets it out of the air, off the shaft of his stick. Gibson makes two good saves early on, and then Monahan, about knee height, here it comes, and gets it by John Gibson.